guys, welcome back to my channel. So Little Mix just dropped the music video for Woman Like Me featuring the queen Nicki Minaj, and I'm about to react to it, and that's it. We're just gonna get right into this because I'm not gonna keep talking that much. If you're new to my channel, make sure you hit the subscribe button and just a thumbs up. Oh, she's so pretty. Yes, choreography. Girl, you're traveling. Yes. Pop that pussy. Oh, I love the one with the red hair, the red kind of orange hair. She's so beautiful. And the one with the curly hair, the one who has like a darker skin. Oh, they're both so beautiful. I want my. Yes. I want my. Her, she's so beautiful. And that one, yes. Beyonce with not drunk enough. What are they drinking? Air? Oh yeah. I am not ready for Nicki. Yes. Oh, I love song choreography on this shit. I'm not ready for I'm not ready for Nicki. A fucking picture? What the fuck? Yes, fucking queen. Look at them fucking boobs! Yes! Oh! Oh my god, I love this outfit! Well, she only has two outfits. Oh my god, yes! Look at the fucking titties! By looking at this video, I know Little Mix and Nicki were not in the same studio filming, but still, they both, all of them are looking beautiful. And Nicki, oh my god, the fucking titties. Oh, yes. Brr. Brr on this shit. Brr. Okay, so they were not in the same studio, just like Nicki and Motorsport, they were not in the same part. And Nicki and Swish Swish, and Nicki in most of the music videos. She's not in the same studio. But, bitch, was they looking good? Hell fucking yeah. This song goes so fucking hard. And Little Mix, the one with the red hair, and the one with the darker skin, with the curly hair, oh my god, they're so fucking beautiful. Nicki came out of the fucking picture. Well, she didn't come out of the fucking picture, but she was in the picture. Like the queen she is, okay? I like the one with the ponytail. It was like a really long ponytail, but then it's all curly, but like short curly. It was so fucking good. I don't know what to say about this, besides that the queen was looking as beautiful, amazing, and rich as ever. That was my reaction to Little Mix, Woman Like Me, featuring the queen, Nicki Minaj. The music video, obviously. If you guys like this video, make sure you give it a big ass thumbs up and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Also follow me on social medias, they are in the description below, or at the end of this video. Make sure to drop it down in the comment section if you want me to react to any or other thing. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye. I'm Nicki.